Creamy carbonara on the table in under 10 minutes. Fry up your bacon lardners in butter and garlic. Mix one egg with 50 ml of cream and 50 grams of grana padano. Season well with cracked black pepper. Add your pasta to the pan with the bacon in it, discard the water, and pour over your carbonara mix. Just add more cream if it gets too thick. Garnish with parsley and more cheese. And remember, rate it or slate it, let me know in the comments.